Dancing the Waltz, Patsy Kensit and Robin Windsor.
Relax, enjoy it. Trust your partner, he's not going to hurt you. Because what happens, you tighten up and there are some beautiful moments and then, you know, you all go, you lose the frame, the old edifice crumbles, a few mistakes, but when you did it right, it looked good, you can do it. So just lay it off, go with it, love.
Yeah, just relax on it. It's very difficult to relax when you're that right. Okay, Craig, he's looking fierce again.
Your bottom was sticking out, which created an enormous gap between you all the way through. So no body contact, you need a lot more extension through your upper line. And you've got to learn to spot on your turns, otherwise it'll be a dance disaster, darling.
Disaster! Disaster! Get more like Kenneth Williams every week. Right. Disaster.
Patsy.
Right, Len.
Patsy, I think you've got great potential. You have?
Yes.
Nerves can make or break you, and if you're not careful, you're going to let them break. You've got to try to overcome them and to try and come out with more confidence.
Yes.
Yeah, because it's the first night, of course. Well, we've got to make allowances for that, even Craig. Right, Alicia.
I think you look absolutely beautiful. Don't beat yourself up too much. The waltz is one of the hardest dances you can come out and do on a first night. The pressure is immense. So just go away, like the guys say, work on your breathing techniques, get your nerves in check and come
back.
Spoken
like an ex-champion. Well done, Alicia. Yes. Lovely. OK, off you go, Robin. Oh, I should kiss me. Off you go, off you go. Well done, Patsy.
Stumble was a half. I can't bear it.
Do you feel you conquer the nerves? A little bit. No way.
I mean, gosh, I'm so sorry, Robin. It's my fault entirely and everything with feet and dress and all that stuff. But I had a good time.
Well,
Len
said you've got great potential. Robin,
that's something.
Welcome to the show. How did Patsy do?
Patsy did amazing. I mean, she's been working so hard and she's given 110% and that's all I can ask from her. So she's amazing.
We're all with you. The scores are in.
Will the judges please reveal their scores? Craig Revel Horde.
4.
Len Goodman.
6.
Alicia Dixon.
6.
And Bruno Tognoli.
6.